Scotty, we've received limited intel regarding a Vex information depot. I want you to get in there and figure out what they know.
Greetings, Captain. Commander Zavala has requested that I run tactical on this mission. Please allow me to help you with your invasion of the Insight Terminus.
Oh, hello, Failsafe. What can you tell us about this terminus?
I have not detected significant Vex activity in that area since shortly after the Exodus Black arrived.
Well, that's good news. Maybe we won't run into much resistance.
Yeah, but since death kind of follows you around, I wouldn't count on that.
Positive as ever, I see.
Intel, he's mostly targeting Vex installations. However, removing him can only strengthen our position. Put him down.
I have good news.
And bad news.
Give us the good news first.
The good news is that Kargan is killing Vex by the dozen.
All right. What's the bad news?
Kargan has almost complete control over the Vex gate network. I predict several detachments of Cabal over the next few minutes.
Wonderful. There's got to be a way to get through here. There's it. Any ideas?
I believe Centurions will possess the means to remove the Vex block and grant you ingress.
One more. There's Cargan.
With stealing the data while we're here.
You are correct, friendly ghost. A massive buildup of energy indicates several Cabal transports are inbound to your position.
You ask.
Thank you.
Location secured, Commander Zavala.
Good work, Guardian. What intel did you discover?
There's only one data artifact here, labeled Oxa, and it's seriously corrupted. Metadata says it was last accessed by an Otzot centuries ago. What is Oxa? And who is Otzot?
Those are questions for another day, I suppose. But for now, well done.